Welcome to tonight's Flagler men's soccer action live at Saints Field. Tonight, the 2-1-1 Saints host the 2-2-1 Florida Southern Moccasins. Flagler is coming off a 1-1 draw at Young Harris. The Saints lost to the Mocs in their last matchup, 3-0, all the way back in 2018. The student broadcaster Jordan Fauci here. Let's hear the lineups for both sides. First, the visiting Moccasins. Number 3, Santiago Arazo. Number 6, Dino Letty. Number 8, Sam Michaels. Number 9, Henry Tophoven. Number 11, Felix Tone. Number 15, Wade Bodie. Number 16, Felix Akerberg. Number 18, Matthias Solner. Number 19, Dylan Lowther. Number 24, A.J. Pearson Nett. And number 25, Daniel Miranda. And for the Saints, similar lineup as last time here at home. Back line of defense, Jed Bowman, Miles Shanley, George Windsor, and Camilo Vera. Midfielders, Max Lamberts, Mark Berkland, and Jonas Schmidt. Up top, the front will be Jared Fuentes, Paul Hansen, and Dan McGuire. And in net, Tirso Twerba, who's coming off some fantastic goalkeeping. He's actually picked as the PBC Goaltender of the Week. It will start here shortly. Saints are going to start with possession here. Volley here. Fuentes with possession. Back to Bowman. Bowman also won Peach Belt Conference Defender of the Week as well, as the Saints work it to the back line of defense. Saints are in their home whites. Florida Southern in the red and white striped jerseys. So that's played all the way up. Looking for Fuentes. This one is going to sail out of play. Florida Southern working it up. Windsor defending. Cross in. Vera clears it out. That will be a corner kick, however, for Florida Southern. That was Felix Tone bringing it up the near side wing. Daniel Miranda working it in. Twerba punches it out. Hansen looking for it. And it'll be possession for the Saints. Possession now for the Mocs. Handball called on the Saints. Possession for the Mocs now. Number 3, Santiago Arazo. Mocs working it back. Pressure from Dan McGuire. Working it back to A.J. Pearson. Ned, who's going to send it deep. That will sail out of bounds. Berkland, Shanley, Windsor now with possession. He has some space. Going to work it back to Twerba. Lamberts. Over to Windsor. Shanley now. Looking for Fuentes long. Arazo now with possession for the Mocs. That was out of play on the near side. It'll be Saints possession. Jed Bowman throwing it in. First back to Lamberts. Saints looking long for Vera. This will sail out. It'll be a goal kick. This is worked deep by Pierce. Possession won by the Saints. Quickly turned over. Now will be the Mox working with it. Shoulder now working it back to Erazo. Mox working it to the far side. Ball's lost. Vera on the defense. Fantastic defense there from Dan McGuire as he'll clear that one all the way back. Mox now working with it in the own side. Erazo now. Turnover. Mark Berkland now. One-on-one here. Takes a shot. Deflected and saved by A.J. Pierce. Deep. Possession for the Saints. There's a flop on the side of the Florida Southern. No call from the refs. Tuerba sending this one deep. Now it's back to A.J. Pierce in net for Florida Southern. Letty now. But he sends this one deep. Looking for Miranda. Possession will be taken care of by the Saints. That will be throw in for the Saints. That went off of Miranda. Throw in here for the Saints, Camilo Vera. Long for Hansen. They'll go out off of the head of Max Lamberts. Throw in now for the Moccasins. Foul there on the Mox. George Windsor from about midfield here as the Saints set up. Sent in looking for Berkeley. Lamberts. Possession lost by the Saints. Fuentes with a hard tackle there. Foul called on him. Possession now going to Florida Southern. The A.J. Pierce. Good defense by Vera there. Berkland. Lamberts. Schmidt. Looking for Dan McGuire, far side. Meyer with one man to beat. Pulls it back. Berkland. Berkland takes a shot. Saved by A.J. Pierce. Saints with two shots on goals thus far. 36 minutes left in the first half. Pierce sends this one long. Second touch for the Saints. Fuentes to Bowman. Bowman, the fake. Lamberts looking for Windsor. Windsor with some space here. One sent long, looking for Berkland. Berkland with the touch. Berkland with the opportunity. Looking for Paul Hansen, just a bit behind him. Dan McGuire came in looking for the strike there. Could not take advantage there. Jonas Schmidt gets elbowed in the face. No call. Because this one's coming right to the press box and nearly hits me. Be a throw in here for the Saints. Jed Bowman here. To Fuentes. Fuentes draws the foul. He'll be on Matthias Schollner. Be Windsor here. Gives the Saints a chance to work on one of their set pieces here. About 30 yards out. Windsor. Defended beautifully by the Mox. Mox push on the counterattack. They have numbers here. Miranda. Topaven. Long to Tone. Bowman on the defense. Beautiful slide there from Windsor. Lamberts. Possession won by the Mox. Pass in. Shot saved by Twerba, but they'll get him for an offsides. That was Topaven with the shot. Shema mistake. That was Sam Michaels. Vera. Turnover by the Saints. Beautiful slide there from Jonas Schmidt. Eventually forces the turnover. Long pass for Hansen. Hansen has a chance, but a great play from A.J. Pierce to come out of the net. It's a great ball there from Jonas Schmidt. Throw in here for the Saints. Jared Fuentes with possession. Swarmed by two Mox, but he works out of it. Back to Jed Bowman. To Hansen. Hansen near side. He's taking a beautiful move, but he'll get ran out by a help defender there for the Moccasins. Going to be a corner kick here for the Saints, their first of the match. George Windsor's going to take this one. 32 minutes left in the first half here. Still 0-0. Windsor. Low. Be cleared out by the Mox, but that'll be right back to Jonas Schmidt, who's going to take a shot, pass in there. That's going to sail. Looking for Jed Bowman. Oh, that one way over the, actually bounced over the fence out there. AJ Pierce with it. Now be a goal kick for the Mox. Pierce sending everyone up here. Short kick there. Vare's going to get called for the foul. Looking for Tone. Possession for the Saints. Turned over as Fuentes was trying to save that one. Long pass far to Lothar. Lothar defended by Vera. He's swarmed by two. Dribbles out. Midfield here. Turned over. Long pass for Hansen. Nearly finds him. Cleared by the Mocs. Pressure shown by the Saints. Worked all the way back to A.J. Pierce for the Moccasins. Now, Mocs working along the near side. Work. Jonas Schmidt with pressure. Mocs working around their back line of defense. Mocs clear that one. Jed Bowman tying his cleat here as both teams gotta take a quick breather. Twerba up to Windsor. Lambert. Pass up to Jonas Schmidt, midfield. Through pass intercepted by the Mocs. Axelberg here. Mocs work to midfield. Axelberg. Lothar. Mocs with possession here. Bowman intercepts that pass. Works it back to Twerba. Saints with possession now. Winsner. Shanley. Shanley works it up. Vera now. Winsner. Works back to Vera. McGuire to Berkland. Berkland with space. One man to beat here for Berkland. Looking for Dan McGuire. Great defense there from the Mocs, as that will be taken by the Mocs. Dangerous slide there from the Saints. No call. As there will be a foul called eventually on the Saints right around midfield. Jed Bowman with the worked up to Felix Tone. Tone with space. Cross. Nearly an own goal from Camilo Vera, but that will sail over the net. Mocs took advantage there of Jed Bowman coming up and nearly had a chance there. Be a corner kick now for the Moccasins. Miranda here. High corner kick. Poor attempt at a strike there for the Mocs. That one sails out. Saints defenders having words with each other over positioning there. Winsner now working it up to Shanley. Jonas Schmidt. Jed Bowman playing up here. Back to Schmidt. Surveying. Thomas Coombs encouraging his team to move the ball. Been a lot of dribbling here as that cross is sent in and intercepted. Right back to Jed Bowman, however. Bowman with a cheeky little pass there, intercepted by the Mocs, looking for Max Lambert. Winsner back to Twerba. To Shanley. Berkland. Fuentes. It's open far side. Berkland was looking there for Dan McGuire. AJ Pierce here. 25 minutes left in the first half. Still no score. As the Mocs just let that go out of play. Some frustration from Santiago Erazo. He kind of just gave up on that one. Fuentes now with it in the corner. And be a corner kick now for the Saints. Strange turn of events there. Looks like the Mocs just really frustrated. Those last two touches. Jared Fuentes now. Another low corner kick. Berkland with possession. Shoots. Saved, but called for a handball, I believe. AJ Pierce now. Pierce sending everyone deep as he's going to launch. This one stumbles as he shoots it. Fuentes turned over. Mocs with possession. Long pass. Good defense there from Vera as foul will be called on Lothar, number 19 for the Mocs. He had a chance there as he appeared to beat Camilo Vera. But great recovery there from the Saints as they swarmed the attacker and forced the turnover. Twerba now. Twerba sending everyone up. Slow pace of this game thus far. 23 minutes left as Twerba sends that one deep. Saints win the second touch. McGuire here. McGuire driving it in. Takes a shot from deep. That's going to miss wide. Worked in as the Mocs drive this one up. Long pass up to Lothar. Worked back to the back line of defense for the Mocs as they work this one to the near side now. Erazo. Bowman. Second touch won by the Saints. Shanley to Winsner. Back to Twerba. Shanley. Bowman. Bowman working. Fuentes looking for Hansen. Hansen takes a stumble and fall here as he draws the foul. It's going to be a good opportunity here for the Saints from just outside of the box. It'll be Winsner here. Saints have been knocking on the door thus far all game. Let's see if Winsner can draw something up here. Sent in. Header just high, Max Lambert. The good opportunity to send one home. Just misses high. Be a goal kick now for the Moccasins. Arazo. Working it up. Shanley takes possession, works back to Twerba. Pressure as Twerba sends that one deep. Second touch won by the Saints. That will actually get sent out of bounds by Lambert. Knocks with possession. Arazo. Turned over. Fuentes can't handle the pass from Berkland. Jonas Schmidt. Up to Berkland. With Vera running alongside. Pass up to Vera. Back to Berkland. Saints content with possession here. That one sent in from Winsner. To Schmidt, looking back for Hansen, cleared by the Moccasins. They'll be out. Felix Toney into Florida Southern midfield. Mock's now working it on the back line here. Long pass in. Vera. Second touch one. By the Mocs. Mocs work it back. Pressure shown by the Saints. Fuentes pressing heavy here. Mocs looking for Tone. Tone and Bowman one-on-one here. No touch from Tone. That sails out of bounds. He went for the little cheeky back heel. Couldn't make contact there. Bowman. Into Schmidt. Shanley. Possession now for the Mocs. Jed Bowman. Schmidt. Winsner. Vera with space. Drives. Up to Dan McGuire. He has Berkland running, but he turns it over. Possession now for the Mocs. Vera comes up with a missile interception. Back heel pass to Vera. Vera looking for Hansen. Hansen beats him to it, but is flagged for the offsides. ...18 minutes left on the clock here in the first half. Back to A.J. Pierce. Erazo. Erazo pushing it up. Intercepted by Lambert. Over to Winsner now. Twerba. Winsner. Windsor looking long for Fuentes. Possession won by the Mocs. Schollner, Arazo. Schollner. Saints pressure forces a turnover. A lot of substitutions here for the Saints. Fuentes with possession in the box, loses the ball. Dangerous turnover for the Saints. Mox working on the counterattack. Vera on the defense. Shot blocked and saved by Twerba. Jesse Van Crimpton comes in for Dan McGuire. Philip Spark in for Paul Hansen. And Kota Ukita in for Max Lamberts. On the Florida Southern side, Felix Ackerberg out. Jay Maxwell in. Schmidt. Fuentes turned over. Mox with possession now. Schollner. Fuentes pressing. Bowman sends that one out of bounds off of his head. It'll be a throw-in now for the Mox. Pierce skies one here. Vera on the defense. Mox with possession. Right around midfield. Driving to Schollner. Up to Tone. Back to Schollner. Schollner with space. Cross. It'll be a corner kick now, as that one was defended by Miles Shanley. Daniel Miranda with the corner kick here for the Mox. Dangerous ball as it's cleared out by the Saints. However, possession shot long, deflected by Vera. Possession back, little chip in. Header's going to go high with Jed Bowman on the defense. Bowman fired up there. Jed Bowman, a fiery defender here for the Saints. He's played fantastic in this young season as Twerba sends everyone up. Ukita. Berkland in the box. Ukita shot deflected. Jonas Schmidt. Vera. Vera sends this one far. He's looking for Fuentes. Beautiful slide tackle there for the Saints. As Fuentes is going to get called for the foul as Tone took a dive. A little bit of contact there from Fuentes. It's enough for the Mox. Draw the foul. 12 minutes left here in the first. Still no score. Saints win possession. Fuentes. They'll head out. Be a throw-in now for the Saints. Jed Bowman with the throw-in here. 11:30. Shanley. Jonas Schmidt. Swarmed. Throw in for the Saints. Jed Bowman looking for Schmidt. That's Sparovic, my mistake. As he'll be called for the foul. There's another dive taken by the Mocs. Mocs doing a good job at drawing fouls here. Saints play a physical brand of football. Thomas Coombs talking with his defenseman here as there's a long pass sent in. Barra clears it. Shanley first to the second touch here. Farovic, Fuentes. Ball's juggling around. Beautiful header there. Schmidt now. Cross. As Ukita had the chance there, but A.J. Pierce, the good diving punch to clear that one out. Miranda now with possession around midfield here. Swarmed by two Saints defenders. This is Lothar. Lothar dribbling with some fancy footwork through two Saints defenders, but working it back to the back line here. Long pass to Tone, who's one-on-one with Jed Bowman. Poor touch from him, turns it over. Twerba now, bad pass from Jed Bowman. Is that, it will squeak into the net. Jed Bowman did not pass them with enough juice to get it back to Twerba, as that was an easy goal scored by the Mocs. It was Henry Topaven with the goal.
Goal.
On the turnover there from the Saints. Saints gifted the goal there to the Mocs. They've been thoroughly outplaying them all first half, but one mistake allows the goal for the visiting Moccasins. 9:39 left on the clock here. Jed Bowman. Fuentes. Back to Bowman. Winsner. Looking for Sparovic. Good throw in now for the Saints. Schmidt. With some space, Winsner from about midfield into Berkland. Vera, pass wide, goes out of bounds, looking for Keita. Substitution here. As Santiago Arazo comes out. Be Niles Lachlan now taking over for Santiago Arazo on the defense. Throwing here for the Mocs. Possession won by the Saints. Mocs' action now. It's Tony with space. Tries to beat Jed Bowman. Poor pass in right to Camilo Vera. Mocs working it up. Two Saints swarm Lothner, who beats them. Good play there from Winsner on the help to clear that one. That'll be a throw-in now for the Mocs. Throw-in now for the Saints, as that'll be Vera. 7:23 left in the first half. Saints trailing by one. Another throw in for the Saints. As Vera just takes a couple steps up. And we'll throw this one in again. Vera's whistled as he throws that one in. Turned over. Saints get the ball right back. Fuentes drives it back to Bowman. Bowman with some fancy footwork. Back to Winsner. Winsner looking long to Ukita. Ukita with a beautiful first touch. Plays that one near side to Fuentes. Fuentes with a man to beat. Works it. And it will be a goal kick for the Moccasins. Good defense there from Sam Michaels, I believe, the midfielder. Fancy kits here for Florida Southern. Don't see these throwback jerseys with all the big stripes and the white numbers. Makes it a little difficult to determine who is who. As we're going to have a substitution here. That'll be Daniel Miranda coming out of the match in favor of 23, Victor Becker, the 5'10 sophomore from Amsterdam. The Ukita with possession. Turns it over. Right to Becker. Winsner with possession. Beautiful move. Vera. Looking long. Zverevic. Shot scored! Beautiful strike for the Saints. As that was Philip Zverevic. Kind of lulled the defense to sleep. He was looking for the pass. He was faking the pass over to a streaking Jared Fuente. However, he took a beautiful shot in and ties this one up at one. Fantastic goal there for the Saints. And a great substitution choice by head coach Thomas Coombs. That is the first goal of the season for Zverevic. Zverevic, the sophomore from Kalmar, Sweden. Transfer from Notre Dame College in Ohio. Long pass in. Cheeky little header attempt there, right to Tirso Twerba. Saints finally get a goal past AJ Pierce. He's made a couple of pretty difficult saves here. The Saints have been knocking on the door all match, and Zverevic finally won to break the tie, or break through the defense. My mistake. Miles Shanley looking for Fuentes. Beautiful touch there to Berkland. Three Saints all jumbled up there as it'll be a throw-in now for the Mocs. 4 minutes left on the clock here in the first half. Tied up at one here. Throwing here for Schulner for the Mocs. Bowman with possession now. Schmidt back to Shanley. Winsner. Winsner looking long for Ukita. Mocs with possession here. What? Possession here now for the Saints. 3 minutes left in the first. Long pass intercepted. Shanley now. Dribbles in circles. Fancy footwork there as he splits two defenders. Winsner works it back to Twerba. Going to send this one deep. As we're going to have a time as two heads collided there. Trainer's going to come on. We're going to have a stoppage in play. I believe that's Paul Hansen. And I can't quite tell who's down for the Mocs. That's actually number 6, Dino Letty. Both appear to be fine as they get up. Give both teams an opportunity to grab some water. Both players have to come out. River Beeman coming in here for the Saints. 2:16 left in the first half. All tied up here at 1. The free kick here for... actually, just dropping the ball into play as the Mocs work this one back. Oh, turnover, and there should be a foul. That should be a card, as that would have been a golden opportunity for the Saints. Yes, there will be a yellow card awarded. I believe that was Sparovic again. Could have had goal number 2 there. Smart play there from the Mocs defense to just draw the card. It'll be Winsner now from just outside the corner of the box. Wall set up here for the Mocs. It would be a long attempt at a goal here for Winsner. Coombs, head coach Thomas Coombs, calling for the cross here. He just takes a drive in at the net, and that was a beauty of a shot, but an even better save from A.J. Pierce. It'll be a corner kick now for the Saints. Winsner had that one going top bin, and a leaping save from A.J. Pierce denies the Saints with a minute 40 left on the clock. It'll be Winsner again from the corner. Cleared out, back to Winsner, who will have a throw-in. Actually, it'll be Camilo Vera with the throw-in. A minute 26 to Jonas Schmidt. Back to Vera. Winsner to River. Ikeda with some fancy footwork there. Back to Shanley. Jonas Schmidt. Winsner. Going for Ikeda with a minute remaining. It'll be a throw-in for the Saints. Jed Bowman here. Saints have to work fast, but they're in the offensive zone here with 50 seconds left on the clock. Into Berkland. To Ikeda. Pass. Turned over. It's miscommunication from the Saints' offense. Jed Bowman, throw-in. Ikeda looking for the cross, can't find it. And it will be a goal kick with 27 seconds left. It appears that the Moccasins will be content here to just take this one into the half, all knotted up at 1. Long kick here coming from AJ Pierce. And we head into the half here, all tied up at 1 apiece. Goals scored by Philip Sparovic, his first of the year, and Henry Topoven. Be back in about 10 or so minutes with the second half of action here. This is student broadcaster Jordan Fauci on the call.
Back by experience.
was Camilo Vera. It was Vera. Yeah. That's what Live Stats has.
can't do that.
No, I'm all good. I'll just get eaten alive. It's okay. No problem. Why they couldn't just have this game at 4. The women's game is tomorrow at 4. I'm so happy about that. First of all, I get to miss one of my classes. Second of all, for tomorrow's 4. I have to. And it's such a good excuse, too. I'm too important to Plus, Dave's busy, so. No, I'm doing, I think I'm going to have to do volleyball if there's time. Also, since when do we start, since when do we do volleyball?
Yeah, I actually don't know.
Ooh, okay, got a little bit of change in this, a little start lineup action. How do you pronounce, is it Ukita or Uchida? Uchida? Okay, thank you. And we are back now for the second half of action. Saints 1, Mox 1. Bit of change here in the starters for the second half. On the Saints side, Kota Ukita comes back in for Dan McGuire. And then the man with the goal, his first goal of the season, the only goal that Flagler has thus far in the match, Philip Sparovic. Jed Bowman with possession. Pass into Twerba. Twerba just sends that one out of play. Cross in. Played out by Shanley. Long shot. Gonna miss high. Be a goal kick here for Twerba. Winsner. Berkland. Back to Winsner. Long pass. Looking for Sparovic. Schmidt. Turns it over. Back to Schmidt. To Vera. Pass. Looking for Sparovic. Sparovic with a touch. Ukita. Vera. Well, back heel pass to Ukita. Just through the Saints attack. Jed Bowman with possession here. Max Lambert clears it all the way back to Tirso Twerba. Winsner driving it up. Just going to keep driving it up. Looking for Sparovic. Sparovic can't make the touch there. Pierce now with possession here as he's pressured. Sends this one soaring out of play. It'll be a throw in for Camilo Vera. Long throw. Uchita. Berkland. Berkland with the man. Fuentes. To Bowman. Possession lost. Mox now. The far side. Mox working it up. Cross taken care of by Twerba. Twerba taking a second here. Fakes the punt. We'll roll out here to George Winsner. To Camilo Vera. Winsner. Turnover by the Saints. Possession now for the Mox. Mox with possession now. Possession for the Saints. George Winsner. Winsner. To Bowman. Turnover. Winsner looking long for Uchita. And now got a play. Camilo Vera with the throw in. Sparovic. Sparovic with a shot, but that will go way wide. It'll be a goal kick. Sparovic hit the deck after that shot attempt. Bit of contact there. Could be the reason for that. Errant shot. Back on defense now. Jed Bowman with the touch. Back to Jed Bowman. Lambert all the way back to Twerba. Twerba's going to work that one to Winsner. Shanley. Lamberts. Turned over. Mox working around midfield. They're pushing into the offensive zone now. Beautiful play there from Bowman, as it will be a throw-in now for the Saints. And now Jed Bowman. Jonas Schmidt. Lothar now. Looking to split the defense. Uchita now. Saints on the counterattack. Dangerous slide from behind. Surprised there was no call. It appears he got made contact with the ball first, I believe. Jonas Schmidt. As that goes out off the face of a moccasin. Jonas Schmidt. Long pass in. Go to AJ Pierce, the goalkeeper. Pierce, who cheetahs okay. Long throw. Beautiful pass. He's playing American football there, AJ Pierce. Oh, dangerous slide, and there will definitely be a card as the backside of Felix Barovic was just taken out completely. Big book in here. Looks like it's going to be a yellow card. Number 14, Jay Skelcher Maxwell with the card. It'll be George Winsner now with a free chance here from about 35 or so yards out. They're setting up a set piece here. Header will be saved. I believe that was Sparovic with the header. Long throw, beautiful pass here. But Camilo Vera with a great slide. He took some contact there to the face, but shakes that one off very easily. We're going to have a substitute. Substitution here for the Mocs. Felix Akerberg back into the match. Saints swarming the defense, or the moccasin attack here. Possession now for the Saints. Lamberts works it back to Twerba. 36 minutes left here. Shanley back to Twerba, to Winsner. Winsner slowly driving it up. Long pass to Uchita, back to Winsner. Winsner getting swarmed, does a little maneuver there, but he turns it over, and now the Saints, oh wow, what a beautiful play there from Winsner to quell the counterattack, but Uchita turns it right back over. Camilo Vera comes in for the interception. Miles Shanley driving it up. Over to Jed Bowman. Berkland. Bowman. Sparovic. Fuentes. Berkland was looking for the cross. He had both Jonas Schmidt and Kota Uchita darting in. It'll be a corner kick now for the Saints. George Winsner will take that. Winsner. Header just wide. That was Miles Shanley with the attempt. Back on defense here for the Mocs. That'll be Schollner. Back on defense again. Looking for Lothar. Kota Uchita on the defense. Lothar. Pass through Winsner. Going to work it back to Twerba. Winsner, Vera, Nikita, Sparovic back to Okito. Okito with some space here to work. Recovery as Okito looks for Sparovic. Sparovic in the box, makes a move, takes a shot, but he sends that one way high and right. He's upset with himself there. Golden opportunity there for the Saints. Sparovic has done a fantastic job generating offense for himself, though, since he came in, and just about about 15-20 minutes left in the first half. He's come in and been a spark plug here for the Saints. However, he couldn't connect on that opportunity. It'll be A.J. Pierce here. Fancy footwork there from Jared Fuentes. Possession now to the Moccasins. Working along the line, along the back line of defense here. Long pass up, looking for Tone. Miles Shannon in possession. We're going to have a whistle here. It'll be possession for the Saints. Jed Bowman throwing it in here. Jared Fuentes. George Winsner driving it up. Faking the long pass. Again, faking it again. Cota. Tough pass there for Coates as he couldn't find a streaking Mark Berkland, and he will draw the foul. Kota Ukita, the sophomore from Tokyo, Japan, a transfer from Nihon University. Long pass, Jed Bowman. A good job of delaying the attack here for the Mocs. Foul called on Jonas Schmidt as a Mock hit the ground there after some contact. Mock's driving it now near side here. Saints swarming on the defense here and force the turnover. It'll be Max Lambert. Turnover here, dangerous one at that. Jed Bowman with the header. And forcing the turnover as he shows a burst of acceleration there. Both teams fighting for control here in the midfield. Attack now for, as there's a save, shot and a save, a header opportunity there for the Mocs. Tuerva, Tirso Tuerva, frustrated, but he makes another save. That will be his third of the match. Mark Barkle now with possession. Back to Winsner. Camilo Vera. Okita to Berkland. Berkland hits the floor after a slide tackle attempt. Back to Winsner. Vera. Winsner. Shanley. Winsner now. Camilo Vera. Okita. Camilo Vera. Turnover. And the Moccasins with possession here to the midfield. Dino Letty. Henry Topaven. Topaven turns it over. He was the lone goal scorer for the Moccasins earlier. Mark Berkland driving it up to Sparovic. Sparovic on the near side wing. To Jonas Schmidt. Berkland is called offsides. We have a substitution coming. Here's Dan McGuire and Paul Hansen are going to come back in for Sparovic and Kita. Jared Fuentes with some beautiful footwork just split about three Mocs and defenders. Mark Berkland Works it back to Jonas Schmidt, who turns it over, and he appears to cramp up. He is down as now the Moxons are working it up. Topehaven with one to beat, saved by Twerba. Appears everyone's back up, but Jonas Schmidt is hobbled. Going to have to sub him out. Hope that he's okay. He's walking under his own power, but he's walking extremely gingerly. Kota Okita with the move. Has it stripped. Counterattack slowed as two Saints just absolutely body the Moxons. Thomas Coombs having a word with one of the referees here. Right. And it appears Coombs got an explanation he's okay with. We have some substitutions here. Need to get Jonas Schmidt out. He is still hobbling. Yellow card awarded to Mark Berkland.
Yellow card, number seven.
Reckless challenge called. We're still waiting here for play to resume. Play will resume now. The Mox working on the back line of defense. So it appears to be okay now. He's running gingerly as Topehaver now works it to Tone, but Tone will be flagged for offsides. 27 minutes left, still 1-1. Mox coaching staff not happy about that call. Some substitutions coming at the next stoppage here for the last 25. Lamberts now to Winsner. Winsner with a lot of space. He's going to drive near side. Second touch. Third touch. Fourth touch. Finally one. As now Winsner is going to have to work that back to Twerba. Topehaver with the pressure there. Topehaven, my mistake. Fuentes now with possession, loses it. Henry Topehaver with a long shot just high. Going to have some substitutions here. Mark Berkland comes out. Paul Hansen comes in for Sparovic. Dan McGuire in for Ukita. And Mark Berkland comes out in favor of Jesse Van Krimpen. Shanley working up to Fuentes. Fuentes gets ran over. Saints pushing the tempo here. Winsner. Be throwing now for the Saints. Windsor now for the Saints. 24:40 left on the clock here. Shanley. Looking long for Hansen, intercepted by the Mocs. Right back to the Saints. Twerba now. Winsner. Fuentes. Ahead to Hansen. Hansen with space here. Takes the shot, but that'll just squeak wide of the net. Fantastic setup there for the Saints. AJ Pierce here. Working into Dino Letty. Back to Pierce. As there's a souvenir now for the Saints faithful. I'm going to give that right back to Jed Bowman, who's going to toss it in here for the Saints. It'll be Shanley working over to Winsner. Vera driving up. Long pass looking for Vera. And that will go out. It'll be a throw-in for the Saints. Turnover by the Saints. That was Van Krimpen looking back to Vera just a little bit wide. Poor touch there from the Saints midfielder. Van Krimpen. Lamberts now. Lamberts driving up. Back to Van Krimpen. Through pass. Gonna have to go back to Pierce now as he's gonna boot that one along to clear it. Touch one by the Saints. That's Hansen to Fuentes on the wing. Cross in. Taken care of by Pierce. Pierce rolling it up now. Camilo Vera pushing up. Mox having to retreat here as the Saints are applying heavy pressure. A lot of pressure here as the Saints force the turnover. Tirso Twerba applauding his defenders here as now he will send that over to Miles Shanley. 21 minutes left in the match. Still tied 1-1 on the goals from Sparovic and Topaven. Mox with possession. Saints applying pressure. Saints with pressure. And they will draw the foul right about 40 yards out. Saints playing with some pace here now. Dan McGuire with the man to beat. McGuire fakes the shot. Fakes the shot again. And he gets bowled over. It's going to be a great opportunity here for the Saints from just outside the box. Be George Winsner about 25 or so yards out. 20, 25 yards out. Wall is formed by the Mocs. AJ Pierce looking, gonna have to just trust his box here. He's gonna have to defend that far side of the net. Shot saved by Pierce. Winsner took that one, took the opportunity there. That's a long pass there. As possession's won by the Saints. Jed Bowman having to clear it. Clears it right to a Moccasin attacker. Mox on the attack. Shot. Poor shot attempt there. Actually, that'll be deflected. And it'll be a corner kick now. That was Nick Dittmer, the sophomore from Mastic, New York, product of Eastport South Manor. Be a corner kick here for the Moccasins. 19 minutes left. Score still 1-1. Corner sent long. Another corner kick. This will be Daniel Miranda. Miranda, a junior from Winter Haven, Florida. About 45 minutes down I-4, Winter Haven. That's crossed in. Tuerba comes up, makes the catch there. He's going to boot this one along, looking for Hansen. Going to go all the way back to Pierce. As Pierce going to sky this one. Camille Vera with a header backwards. Winsner. Winsner. This is with great possession. He's had a fantastic match thus far, Winsner. Up to Dan McGuire. Dan McGuire works up to Paul Hansen. Hansen makes the touch. And that's going to just squeak out of bounds, they're going to call it. Yeah, it'll be a goal kick. We have some substitutions here. Mark Berkland's going to re-enter for Jared Fuentes. Schollner's going to come out here for the Mocs. He's replaced by Jay Skelcher Maxwell. Oh, there is will be a card. That should be a red. There is absolutely, Moxon's bench is protesting that. That was clear as day. You cannot slide from the back of someone like that. And he will be awarded a card. That's going to be a golden opportunity for the Saints from just about 25 yards out, dead center. Keep going. 17 minutes, 30 seconds left on the clock here. Card was on Ethan Huggins. Be Winsner here, along with Mark Berkland. A little bit of trickeration here from the Saints. Winsner blocked by the wall as that went right off of someone's face. Calls being made.
Coming in, number eight, Sam Michaels.
Sam Michaels re-entering the match here, as possession will be awarded to the Mocs here. Couldn't tell you why it is the Mocs ball, but it'll be the Mocs. Fantastic comment from head coach Thomas Coombs there. Great defense there from George Winsner, as it'll be a throw in for the Saints. Winsner's had himself a match here. On the defensive side of the ball. Shanley back to Winsner. As there's a long pass. Now possession will go to the Mocs as Miranda, or back to the Saints now as Bowman takes possession. Bowman clearing it. Saints showing pressure here as Paul Hansen nearly forces a turnover. And it's going to be a goal kick. Niles Lockridge was hounded by Paul Hansen there. couple of substitutions here. Henry Tophoven re-entering here for Miranda. Ethan Huggins exiting in favor of Matthias Schollner. Second touch. Third touch. Shanley working it now back to Twerba. Tirso up to Winsner. Beautiful touch there to Bowman. Bowman on the wing. Corner kick should be awarded here to the Saints as a bit of miscommunication there from Jed Bowman and Dan McGuire. However, it works out in the Saints' favor as now they'll be awarded the corner kick. It's going to be Mark Berkland here taking the strike. It'll be the sixth corner kick of the game here for the Saints. Just under 15 minutes left, still 1-1. Berkland. Header from Winsner just high and outside. Be a goal kick now. Substitution here.
Coming in for the Southern, number 18,
Matthias Schollner. Entering. Lockridge, long pass. Camilo Vera working it to Berkland. Berkland's going to have to win a foot race here. Be cleared out. Mox will not be awarded anything for the dive there taken by Jack Goodwin. Camilo Vera. Vera with the cross. Just a bit long. Matthias Schollner. Be a goal kick now for the Mox. 13 minutes left. Pierce looking long here. Miles Shanley going to be called for the foul there, extending two arms there. Sam Michaels working back to Lockhaven. Letty looking long to Tone. Jed Bowman with the defense there. Will be a throw in now for Tone. Letty. Reversing. Philip Sparovic now in the match for the Saints. 12 minutes left. Camilo Vera with the throw in. And Crimpin. Cheeky touch there. Turned over. Paul Hansen showing some pressure here. Long pass. Going to right the Saints. Turned over. Mio Vera. Throw in now for the Mox. Camilo again. Thrown out to the Mox. Winsner here, clearing it. Lockridge. Pierce sending long. Throw in for the Mocs. Lockridge. Saints throw in now. They'll be throwing in the offensive zone here. Mark Berkland. Jonas Schmidt. Berkland. McGuire. Bowman with a long shot attempt or cross. Couldn't really tell there. It's going to sail over the net. Daniel Miranda coming in for Nick Dittmer. Rivera clearing that. It's going to go, going to be a throw in now for the Mocs. Sam Michaels. Dan Michaels again. For Tone. Saints defense doing a good job there. Be a throw in now for the Mocs. Matthias Schollner. Throwing long to Tone. No foul called. A lot of contact there, but no penalty awarded for Tone getting the card there as head coach Ashley Holmes is giving this referee an earful, claiming that Shanley pulled the short shirt of Tone. Tone mouthing off and receiving the yellow card after that, what he believes was a missed call. Just under 9 minutes left. Sparovic. Throw in here. Be a throw in now for the Mocs. The defensive half here for them. Jonas Schmidt. Dan McGuire looking for Paul Hansen. No one's home. Turned over. Schollner. Great slide and a steal there for Dan McGuire. Turns it over. Winsner. Winsner using his body to block it there. Paul Hansen with the shot. Blocked. Going to be a corner kick here for the Saints, as that was Sam Michaels, I believe, who blocked that. Either Sam Michaels or Dino Letty. Jared Fuentes looking to re-enter the match here for the Saints. It's going to be George Winsner with the corner kick here. 7 minutes and 20 seconds left. Seventh corner kick. Winsner. Low corner kick, but he'll retain possession here. Going to send one back in, controlled by Pierce. Poor kick there from Pierce. They're going to be just about at midfield. Jesse Van Crimpen turns it over. Jed Bowman intercepts the pass. Looking for Torrey. Berkland. Michaels. Or no, Topaven. Berkland. Schmidt. Miranda. Miranda with the shot way high. Dan McGuire is going to come out in favor of Jared Fuentes. Miles Shanley taking a second to get up there. 5 minutes, 55 seconds left in the match here. Still 1-1. Tuerba. Then Crimpin into the middle here. Jared Fuentes with the shot just a little wide. It was deflected, however. It will be a corner kick here for the Saints. Their eighth of the match. 5 minutes remaining here as Mark Berkland sets up to take the corner. Berkland. Going to pass into Jet Bowman here. Some miscommunication there on the set piece. Bowman. Crossing it in to Winsner. The volley there. Counterattack. Topaven. No touch made by Tone, though. Oh, now the Saints have a great opportunity here. Mark Berkland over to Jed Bowman. Jared Fuentes. Fuentes, long pass, looking for Berkland. Jonas Schmidt, Mio Vera now. Works it back to Shanley, to Winsner. Winsner driving it up. Winsner. Saints showing pressure here. Great slide there from Winsner. He has another fantastic. Got all ball there. Oh, there's going to be a foul called on the Saints. Minutes 20 seconds left. The AJ Pierce now. Three minutes 10 seconds left. Wade Bodie coming back into the match.
Concentrate, focus, George, focus on us, concentrate.
Moxon's going to play this like a set piece here on the free kick from their own defensive zone, but it's going to be AJ Pierce taking it. Rio Vera on the defense here for the Saints. Slide, and it's going to force a corner kick now as Vera stopped that cross attempt. Matthias Schollner taking the corner kick here. 2 minutes 40 seconds left on the clock. 1-1, Schollner. Dangerous place here for the Saints. But some block shots and a dive from Lockridge But the Saints escape that dangerous opportunity. Now push on the counterattack. Turned over by Sparovic. Long pass off the post, as I thought there was going to be a offsides whistled. However, there was not. That was a dangerous opportunity. Felix Tone took the shot, but that just went off the right-hand post. Jonas Schmidt. Felix Axenberg. Crossed. The Topaven. Topaven. Looking for a shot. Blocked by Vera. Vera's played this entire match, as most of the Saints back on the defense has. Winsner on the defense. Jared Fuentes with the fresh legs after a break makes a huge interception. He gets tackled there, but no call. 1 minute remaining. Lockridge. Saints working it back. It'll be Matea. Lockridge with a cheeky attempt. A high. ...36 seconds left. Max Lambert's coming in for Miles Shanley. Head coach Thomas Coombs barking out instructions to the Saints here. Twereba, 36 seconds left on the clock here. Touch one by the Saints. Should have been a foul called there, but no call. And it'll finally be called. 24 seconds left on the clock. Saints need a hustle here. Need to hustle here. Winsner. Lockridge clears it. Bowman. 10 seconds left. As this appears to end in a draw. Topaven. Long shot. Wide. And that will do it. No scoring in the second half. Be a 1-1 draw after the full 90.
Thank you for coming out to tonight's match. The next home match for the Saints is Saturday, December 17th.
Scoring was done by Philip Sparovic and Henry Topoven. Next match for the Saints coming up at home this weekend against Clayton State, the nightcap of a doubleheader. Thank you for listening. This is student broadcaster Jordan Fauci. Women's play tomorrow at 4 p.m., so please join us for that as well. Thank you and have a great night.